That's the same spot devastated by the Rodeo Chediskai fire about 9 summers ago. Ron Rosendale just sharing this video with us. You can see the air tanker dropping fire retardant on the flames. Some power is out in Heber-Overgaard, and the cause of the fire is not yet known.